Look at the board. Today we are going to learn jism ke hisso ke naam. Today we will learn just two names. The first is noon, alif, naam, kaf, naak. You will write like this. Look at me. First you will write small noon and alif. Okay, then you will write cough like this. The word is knock. Noon, alif, cough, knock. The next word is con. First you will write like this, then alif, then cough. Cough, alif, cough. Then you will write noon. Kaan. The first word is naak. The second is kaan. All of you look at the board. Today we are going to learn nukte wale haroof. Do you remember, students? Our previous lesson was bagair nukte wale haroof. But today we are going to learn nukte wale haroof and choti toy wale haroof. Now first, who is going to tell me?
Shayan.
Okay, Shayan beta, tell me which word we are going to learn today. We are going to learn today which words? No. The headline. Nukte wale haroof. Okay.
What?
Okay. So, all of you now look at the board. Today we are going to learn nukte wale haroof. These all are words which have dot on it. Okay, the word is be, ba, pe, pa, te, ta, se, ji, ja, che, cha, he, zar, za, zar, za, ze, ze, shin, sha, zwar, zwa, zoin, zwa, wine, wa, pe, fa, 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 noon, na, ye, ye. Okay, now look at this side. Choti toy wale haroof. Te, ta, dal, da, re, da. You got it, students? Nukte wale haroof and choti toy wale haroof. Hope you got it. Among them, bagair nukte wale haroof, nukte wale haroof, and choti toy wale haroof. Okay, raise your hand, students. Who's got it?